Cops dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving.
Down.
Okay.
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please. It actually worked. Here we go. I like all of this.
See anything?
Don't say anything.
Shit. That it?
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here. Shit, it's a dead end.
Okay.
Come on, girl. Thank you. Look, we're almost there.
Puta madre. They're close.
Through here.
I'll survive this.
Here, got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Hey, we got two. Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way.
Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up.
You're top dogs. What's going on?
What do you mean?
It's station. 3 days, nothing coming down the pipe.
Man, you should be thanking us for doing so much.
Come on, you always want to.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We'd better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people.
Come on.
You?
What are you waiting for here? Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. We've heard your complaints and...
Hey there, Abby.
Hey,
Abby, come here a sec.
Yes?
Heard about your ambush. Heard they hit you.
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
All right, so the good news is nothing's dislocated.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. Hold still.
Yeah.
All right. This hurt?
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three. Am I right?
It's gonna be okay.
Two!
Doesn't look clean. How's this?
They need to change those bandages twice a day. And try not to get it wet.
What's up?
Hey there. Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Thank you.
one's telling us shit.
Okay.
Something so good with a pipe bomb.
Serious?
Wait, are you serious? How do we get this low on gas?
What do you want? You think all these trucks run on rainwater?
I got orders to gather all these boats. I need at least twice as much fuel. What am I supposed to do?
Hey, Abby. Isaac back there?
No, just Carl training the fresh meat.
Okay, thanks.
This happened.
Got stabbed in the foot by a skull.
I know, it all happened so fast. Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax.
You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my God. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Man.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so.